And our monologue for today is all about how to change or install your Shoei RF1200 visor, and also installing a anti-fog pin lock.
We're gonna change it to a dark smoke mask, and we'll be putting up a anti-fog pin lock, and we need to put some silicone oil on the rubber strip. So this is how to remove the visor. Just hold this like new smoke lens, or smoke or dark smoke lens. So we have to install the pin lock. Whoop. We have to make sure there's no any debris. So we have to put this pin lock. If you see the silicone all around it, that should be facing the lens. and then line the shield, vice versa, same on the other side. So that's it.
Yo, you know guys, this dark smoke visor, it's not that dark once you are inside this helmet. It's like light in. So thanks for watching guys, hope this video helped. Feel free to leave a comment below if you have any questions or any suggestions. And hit the like if you like the video. And don't forget to subscribe. And I'll be right back.